Ichigo, tell me about everything you fought and how you get injured from fighting. You must be really strong, and who do you train? I want to see your muscle, how strong it is. Why do you become a soul reaper in the first place? I also want a fighter to protect myself from danger.
Let's get started our training, shall we? I won't hold back. Kitsune trained me, then Yorichi trained me as well. Also Shinji and Ginjo. But I lost my soul reaper power. But someone saved me. It was Rukia. I fought battles, but I got injuries from a fight. Kitsune patched me up. It was no deal.
What's wrong? Cat got your tongue? Let's see how long you go.
No way, Jose. We'll see about that. What's the matter?
Just watch what I can do and learn it. Here goes nothing.
How about this?
Get your sword together. Now, get ready to a hard training.
Okay, what are we waiting for? You've been dodging my attacks. I'll get you for this. I should use my hollow mask. Hey, don't be afraid. I won't hurt you. This is my hollow mask. I won't go easy on you. You blocked me with your sword. Now here's the hard part.
I like the sound of that. Come on, let's see what you got. Don't hold back. What? No kidding.
I'm not gonna lose to you.
Oh, I don't know about that, Ichigo.
Oh, you should tell by my face.
You seem confident. Hey, let's drop the weapons in the ground. Let's fight our fists and foot for our training. I bet you are good punch and kick and also block. You are good blocking my move.
Oh, we're not there yet.
I'm surprised by you, Ichigo.
You must be strong.
Take this. Too slow.
What? I just got kicked on the face.
Is that all you got, Ichigo? Come on, stand up.
All right, I'm on it. Hey, I have patched my injuries from my battles. I could still fight as long as I'm careful for my training.
Are you ready, Ichigo? I know that you have injured from a battles.
Oh yeah, I'll be careful, but I patch up.
Wow, I hope it heals. You must be exhausted from battles.
If I get injured again, you patch me, okay?
Are you ready, Ichigo?
I'm ready when you are.
Get ready, Ichigo. Here I come at you.
Oh, Sam, but this is training.
Yes, that's right.
Let's go. Here goes nothing.
Nice move, Ichigo.
Not too bad.
You too. You are impressive, Ichigo. I'm not giving up. You hear me? Don't let your guard down. Got it? I hope you learn from me.
Got it. I like the sound of this. Let's keep training.
Let's show what we got.
All right. Come at me. Look behind you. Huh! You didn't see that coming.
Come on, Ichigo.
Bring it on. You're not holding back. I like how you hold that sword.
That's how good you are, Ichigo Kurosaki. It's cold days. I'm exhausted. You did a good job training with me.
Oh, okay. I'm tired myself. Let's get food to eat. Oh, thanks. Look, are you helping me with my training?
Maybe when Yuta comes, he has great skills. Welcome to my secret house. There is food inside and also a hot spring. There is also a nice kimono and bathrooms. It is all wonderful. I'm happy that you and I train hard.
Wow, I like the view.
Pretty good, huh? Let's eat.
Wow, the food is so good. Oh, we better close the door.
That is a good idea, Ichigo.
Hey, you two!
Oh, really? You gotta be kidding me. Give me a break. We were having a nice dinner.
What? You have a problem with that?
Okay, we're samurai. Look, we're busy eating. Can you just move?
No way!
Who is this weirdo?
Look, samurai, go bother someone else. Please leave us alone.
Get lost. I don't understand why you're wandering in this place. You're also giving me the creeps.
Take that, you fat samurai! Don't mess with me!
Ow, that hurt!
Let's get out of here for now. I don't know what the fat samurai is doing. Let's if your Ichi available so we could have a place to stay for at night.
Right. Let's go see your Ichi.
Not so fast! You'll pay for this!
You are getting on my nerves, really. It's showtime. Let me show you my sword.
Man, I never seen you being so mad at that samurai.
Calm down, Ichigo. Watch what I could do.
Understood. Are you serious?
No joke. I'll take you down!
Forgive me, miss!
Well, well. In exchange, don't ever come back. You hear me?
Understood.
Good. I hope you learn your lesson. Don't mess with us.
Are you okay? You're kind of scary.
Don't worry. I teach a fan samurai a lesson.
Oh, that is great to hear.
Oh yeah, this is amazing dancing.
If that makes you happy, I'm happy to help you out.
I want to see you dancing.
Okay, sure.